Hello everyone, this is my Carly Rae Jepsen concert vlog. I don't even know if this tour that she's doing has a name. I went to Carly Rae Jepsen's concert previous to when The Loveliest Time came out, and this is a vlog that I made. I'm not that good at vlogging. The clips are very much just me holding my phone up. They're kind of shaky. You can't really see Carly that well. It's more for enjoyment. If y'all have been watching my reaction series to Carly's music, now you can see me, you know, reacting to her live on the stage. I didn't take that many clips of me either. It's really just the stage. Also, for any like epileptic viewers or anything, there are flashing lights, so be careful if you need to look away when there's flashing lights, or just maybe don't watch this video. And as always, remember there is a link in the description to my music, so go check that out. That would be super cool if you did. And without further ado, here is the concert vlog.
Hello everyone! I don't know how to vlog, but this is my friend Julia. We are at the Stone Pony stage, waiting for Carly Rae. I just peed. She just got a drink.
A rock star. It's my first time.
A rock star? Do you want a live reaction? Oh, wait, did you already take a sip?
Yeah.
Well, we'll see her when she's on the stage.
4 out of 10.
You heard it here first, ladies and gents.
Okay. I think I broke up with my boyfriend today, and I don't really care. I've got worse problems. I broke up with my boyfriend. Yeah.
Yeah! Out of control.
out of control. Hey!
Just a kiss.
Call me baby!
until it bends.
Hey! 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 H
with someone who is just consistently friend-zoned you. That is a very painful experience, and I'm sorry if you were late. There you go.
This store.
Just a big in the
life. I found you.
I'm coming out of you. I think I'm coming out of you.
But we don't talk about it often enough. Dating apps. Girls, come here.
Oh my God.
I have some things to say.
Woo!
magical time. Thank you.
Yay!
About what it's like to be remembered by someone who's a little bit of a rambling traveler soul. And takes on to no one, I guess. This is called Go Find Yourself or whatever.
Hey, go find yourself.
I'm back home from the concert. Part of me wishes I recorded less, but part of me is so happy I recorded what I did, because that means that I get to upload it and relive it whenever I want to. The reason I wish I recorded less is just because I wish I was like in the moment more, but I feel like I was in the moment. But now that it's over, I'm wondering if like it just went by so fast. Like, it was so good. And I already miss the feeling of being there. But I had a great time. My voice is so gone. I'm gonna have to go on vocal rest. But such a good concert. Hopefully I didn't annoy the people around me too much, because I was screaming the whole time and recording a lot of it. But I had such a good time. Totally worth going. Especially for the low price of $60, which Julia bought my ticket for me. So thank you, Julia. You're the best. I'm gonna do an official outro, so cut to that right now. Okay, that is the vlog. Thank y'all for watching. As always, there's a link in the description to my music once again. If you check that out, that would be super sweet. And I will see you. I literally just recorded my reaction for The Loveliest Time. So that video is soon to come. Thank y'all for watching. If you're not aware, I did an entire Carly Rae discography journey on my channel where I reacted to her music for the first time, listening to everything for the first time, except for like there's some songs on Emotion, and of course I know like Call Me Maybe, but besides that I didn't know any of the songs. So go check that out if you're new to the channel and you like Carly Rae Jepsen. Those videos are there, and keep a lookout for The Loveliest Time. All right, thank y'all for watching. I'll see you soon. Peace.